You're watching KSG News Explainer. In this video, we are going to talk about India in favor of a UN resolution to eradicate rural poverty. This is related to GS Paper 2, Poverty. India voted in favor of a UN resolution to eradicate rural poverty to implement the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development. Sneha Dubey, India's first secretary at the United Nations General Assembly, said, and I quote, "Eradicating rural poverty to implement the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development is a very important and critical issue for my delegation and my country," unquote. Now, what is this all about? Well, this statement was made after the adoption of a resolution eradicating rural poverty to implement the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development. In India, we are implementing a comprehensive development strategy to eradicate poverty through accelerated economic growth and broader social safety nets, lifting millions out of poverty in the last decade. During the COVID-19 pandemic, we have undertaken an unparalleled social protection response that has been pro-poor and broad-based in outreach. While extending support to the resolution, First Secretary Dubey said that India has reservations about the language used in Operative Para 19. Therefore, we disassociate from Operative Paragraph 19 of the resolution eradicating rural poverty to implement the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development, India First Secretary added. That's all we could pack in this edition of KSG News Explainer. Stay tuned for more such videos. To join KSG India courses and to crack the IELTS exam, visit ksgindia.com. You can also get a PDF of this video on ksgindia.com. Thanks for watching.